During nucleophilic substitution, here X is replaced by Y. Remaining configuration is not changed. A, B, C, their configuration is not changed. See, X is replaced by Y. This one is known as retention. Here configuration is not changed, so it is known as retention of configuration. During the substitution, if remaining atom's configuration is changed, then it is known as inversion. A, B, C, Y substituted here. This one is known as inversion. If both inversion and retention takes place, 1:1 ratio inversion retention takes place, then it gives rise to racemic mixture. In case of SN1 reaction, if the reaction takes SN1 mechanism, then inversion retention and racemization takes place. SN2, in SN2 reaction only inversion takes place. These are the stereochemical results of SN1, SN2 mechanisms. SN1 mechanism stereochemistry result is inversion, retention, racemization takes place. SN2 reaction stereochemical result is only inversion takes place.